Down!
Gonna crap on you.
Get up.
Listen, son, I know that's not what you
were expecting. I'm not your son.
Well, that's a good thing, too. Because I wouldn't want no son of mine calling it luck when he just got whipped fair and square.
They all laughing at me because of you.
What do you care about what they think? 6 months ago, Royce didn't know any more than you do. I taught him. I can teach you, too. You got a punch, I tell you that. That's just about all you got. There you go. I gotta get you a jab. We gotta get you some footwork. We're gonna start out with a punch. All right? Throw a punch. Now, throw the other one. See what I just did there? The mind controls the body, not the other way around. In every battle, the greatest foe that we will combat isn't here. Now you were making fun of Royce when he was dancing around the ring, weren't you?
He was showing off.
No, I wasn't. He was trying to force you to go where he needed you to go so he could deliver that punch that he was setting up. And he was studying the ring too, the soft spots, the loose boards. Not just about punching, George. It's about thinking. All right. Step forward with that left foot. Now slide that right foot. That's right here, off to the side. Put it back. Here we go. Step forward. Step back. Step left. Step right. Come here, I'm cutting you. Come here, come here. Good.